The first domino of the NBA trade deadline has already fallen, with Pascal Siakim being traded from the Raptors to the Indiana Pacers. But there's still a few big names that have been made public that they are available, starting with the obvious, Dejaunte Murray. League sources have said Murray has generated a substantial market during their preliminary conversations around the league, and the Hawks have been considered one of the more aggressive front offices this season. They are looking for the best deal possible to make up for the three first-round picks they did trade for him initially. Right now, the frontrunners to land Dejaunte Murray are the Knicks, the Lakers, and the Heat. The feeling around the league is that a deal will be made soon. The next star who is also on the move is Zach Lavine. With Lonzo being out for the second year in a row, the Bulls are finally ready to blow it up, including moving on from the two-time All-Star Zach Lavine. There's still plenty of doubt among league personnel that the Bulls will find a suitable trade partner for Lavine that is willing to assume the 4 years and about $180 million he is owed. The frontrunners to land Lavine are the Lakers and the Sacramento Kings, but the Bulls should be prepared to not get a fair haul for Lavine, given the shortage of interest in the market. The other star on the Bulls, DeMar DeRozan, is also likely to be moved according to league sources. The Bulls have stated that DeMar has deep internal value, which probably means they're asking for a lot more than what he's really worth. DeMar not only being an aging star at 34, but he is also on the last year of his contract and will be a free agent in the summer. So any team that trades for him will want to guarantee that he will re-sign, or else they won't be willing to part ways with too many assets for just a 4-month rental of DeRozan. The Heat and the Knicks are his preferred destinations, so we could see a reunion with DeMar and Kyle in Miami. Terry Rozier is the next star who will more than likely be traded by the deadline. Terry is having a great season, averaging 24 points and 7 assists. Not only are his stats appealing, but he also has a very favorable contract for a lead guard, only making about $24 million on average per year. League sources say he has a preference for joining the Miami Heat, but with a contract like that, many teams will be calling the Hornets. The last star that league sources believe will be traded is Andrew Wiggins. The Warriors have struggled tremendously this season, and Wiggins has been no help at all, having by far one of the worst seasons of his career, averaging just 11 points and shooting an awful 29% from three. Since he does have a massive $109 million contract that will be paid out until the end of the 2026-27 season, the Warriors are more than likely going to have to attach a young player like Jonathan Kuminga or a pick to the trade to get a team to bite on this contract. The Dallas Mavericks are said to have Wiggins on their trade board. Would you want any of these guys on your team's roster? Let me know in the comments. I respond to everybody. And remember to like and subscribe.